Are you going to talk about unemployment today?
Why, of course. It is the one problem that really matters today. We live in a period in which politicians are not very popular. And believe me, you have my sympathy. Politicians are regarded as people who have learnt to talk, but not to act. And you demand action, and rightly demand it, in dealing with unemployment. We live in a period when Britain can only survive by vigor and by action. We have resources of intellect, of energy, of craftsmanship, of skill, second to none in the world. But those resources must be mobilized for a great effort of a united nation. To do that, government and statesmen must take their courage in their...
We say, and I ask you to stay with us, lift up your voices in this great meeting in the heart of England. Send to all the world a message, England lives and marches on.